again and again and again.
So playing under advantage. There's Reece here going again. He's fifth on Sevu Reece.
Moves it away. Fennell, nice pass. Reece over the top. Lovely pop ball away to Crotty. Comes back in field. Ryan Crotty! What a face that Gallon is open. He throws a fantastic ball away. And Sevu Reece has a hat trick. To the line, nice bend from Avili. Gives a pass to Pat Fuller. He gives it to Reece, who puts it to the foot. Reece to the try. He gets a double. Brings a razzle dazzle. Why don't you see him? Reece to the
Barrett dribbles it through. Here's Reece. Now, can he win the race? I reckon.